Here, have some water.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Dad, what was that? What's wrong?
Hindi pwedeng makalabas sa kwartong to yung impormasyon na to. We can't afford for this information to slip out accidentally.
But I want to make this clear. Pagdating kay Jigs at Rica, I cannot support you on that. Pinsan at best friend ko si Jigs at naniniwala ako na inosente siya.
It's nothing, sweetheart. It's just stress from work. A lot of work.
At marami pa ang mangyayari. I went to Papa's house and I tried to plead your case. Hindi siya titigil, Troy. The legend debacle will not be the last. Sisirain ka niya. Unless, pawiin mo yung statement na ginawa mo about Jigs.
Barkley, notorious drug lord. Makalaya. Magkano nga ba? That's Philip, a good man. Masyadong maaga tayong iniwan. Mailasin ko.
Kung balak nung gamitin niyang para sirain ako, pues, masisira din kayo.
Go through it. At makikita natin kung sino sa atin ang masisira at kung sino matitirang nakatayo.
No. I will not change my mind.
Then you will destroy your career and this family. Naiintindihan mo ba? Naiintindihan mo ba kung anong pwedeng mawala sa'yo? Sa atin! Hindi lang naman sa'yo, Troy, eh. Sa'yo, sa akin, sa anak mo! Naiintindihan mo ba yun? Oh my God!
Parang bawat araw, laging nag-iiba yung takbo ng mundo. Lalong nagiging komplikado.